One man decided to start a band with his brother and a few of his friends. He would form a troupe, play as a group in the venues. But they needed some tunes to play, so they started out by sitting around in the studio. Wouldn't you know, making albums. There's a band ain't just in it for money, playing for fans, and they're called Crash Test Dummies. And sometimes I despair the world will never see another band like them. Soon Brad enjoyed the success they had, tours with Dan and Mitch and all of the dummies. They were quite frequent, but then they went on hiatus. Folks said the days of the band were dead, but the group is gonna get back together for a tour, I hear. Their 25th year anniversary. There's a band ain't just in it for money, singing that song about Solomon Grundy. Sometimes I despair the world will never see another band like them. Ellen was queen of the keyboard and accordion playing ace, but she could also sing together all the words with Brad on that stage. I'm sure while Brad was out on tour, I'll bet he was tempted to just quit and live a normal life with a wife and a family. But he stayed with the dummies, kept on checking into dirty hotels until the gig was through and nothing to do till the next show. There's a band ain't just in it for money, playing for fans, and they're called Crash Test Dummies. Sometimes I despair the world will never see another band like them. And sometimes I despair the world will never see another band like them.